whatever you want.
Like for YouTube.
Like I said, do whatever you want.
Hi YouTube, we're racing iRacing at Michigan. We're gonna get wrecked.
Woo!
Oh shit.
For the cup car, I went to the Ford and Chevy. Made some pretty awesome in car views.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
I got my best friend spotting for me.
Alright, look like
I'm gonna spot him right into a wreck, so don't worry about that.
We got Chad as a backup spot,
annoyance.
Annoying Chad.
Alright, look like you're gonna be line 13.
Who else is spotter for Jimmy Johnson's spotter?
Who cares?
Yeah, who cares? Yeah, we got his annoying voice, Chad.
Whoever else in iRacing.
Yep. And there's gonna be people talking and they're gonna cry about crashes.
That's the fun part.
And the hilarious part.
You're flashing a bit there as well, so you know.
Oh, see? People are already complaining about flashing.
We'll see how his internet connection is. Ping's a little high quality, good. If he's blinking, the 17 would blink too.
There's the 14. List of drivers.
Let's see, number one is Jared. Who cares?
Who
I'm done.
Who cares?
Let's see, any names recognizable? Michael Smith.
I know the 17, he's a huge wrecker.
That's not good.
Well,
is he the guy that hates you?
No, he doesn't wreck me. He gets in wrecked a lot.
I only see one name that's recognizable. Pace car's down. He went green.
I got an amazing start.
For once.
I know. It just suck when it turns green.
You clear a park. Have you ever seen anyone race on the bottom?
No, people can't hold the bottom.
Oh, I thought you said it was fixed for setup wise.
It is, it's just people can't hold it, that's all.
Oh. It's probably faster if you could hold it.
See, look, there's already a guy almost half spinning it.
Yeah, I saw it. Well, you could do that with the old setup, like get on the bottom, but it's really, really loose.
I'm just taking my time.
Are you?
No.
Thought so.
I think I am. I'm not overdriving and I'm not doing anything.
It's kind of hard to overdrive as long as you let off in the same spot each time, even with old tires.
But people just like leave me in the corners.
Yeah. That's because they keep it wide open and start drifting.
Yeah.
They do dirt track and that's what they do.
If they have like rally cars, dude, I'd be on that thing. I'd be racing rally cars like crazy.
Rather have NHRA.
Whatever.
Rally cars. You can't do rally cars right now anyways.
Why not?
They don't have dirt.
Oh.
And they would do
oh, of course.
Track.
Yes. Right, check up. Check up in the middle of the backstretch, people.
They do dirt track before they do rally car. Because more people want dirt track than rally car, but they'd get NHRA before dirt track. I slow down some so that 10 doesn't wreck you.
Yeah, I know, I've seen that.
It's like, oh, there's a car outside of me, let's turn right.
Hi, people! Oh, there's a person flashing titties.
Alright, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind the 10.
Oh.
Junior must be somewhere then.
There's a car in there in the back.
Oh, there's Danica right there. My frames are not that bad for recording.
I didn't expect them to be.
Huh?
I didn't expect them to be.
Oh, bye-bye, Jim. Open. Have a nice day.
Are tires important here?
Yeah. No fuel, isn't.
No fuel. Tires.
Bye-bye, Cody. Have a nice day.
You know the regular deal.
Yep. Alright, bub. My pee is like better than anything when I record.
Really?
Yeah. It turns green once in a while, and then when I race without recording, it turns yellow.
That's weird.
Yeah. Oh yeah, fakers.
We got some
people.
Fakers.
Fakers. Haha, went to
the grass.
You stink.
Let's see, we're car number two. We started in 13th position. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You're the 8th pit stall.
Oh, that's awesome. I can't see my pit stall. I just can only see my guy. Awesome. I should have never turned off the graphics for pit stop.
Did you really turn them off for pit stops?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, at least you'll be able to see your guy.
Yeah.
That at least makes it easier.
It's a little weird after running my graphics almost medium.
Yeah.
What? I didn't beat him!
You didn't beat him. He's about half the car length out before you even passed.
Oh.
Get behind the 7.
Do the Harlem Shake, dude.
Please don't. I just got done watching NHRA 1 of it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, the only time that my screen, like, twitches is only in the corners.
And it's not that bad?
No, it's not that bad. I could deal with it.
That's good.
It does it once in a while in the middle corners, but it's not that bad.
Is it better when there's cars in front of you, too? Helps it?
Not really.
It's the same as before?
Yeah. Frickin' fraps are everywhere.
You line up on the outside.
Your fraps?
Frames?
Yeah, frames per second everywhere. And of course, the 3!
You lost 3 positions.
That's fine. I just like the 3, like, covers of this whole car the same color.
Black?
Yep.
It's black on black on black.
Except for his logo. It's more like gray.
Yeah. Actually, that's like gray on gray on gray on black.
Yeah.
I'm not sure what his number or color is. Can't really tell.
It's a 3.
I know that, but what color is it? Just gray?
Gray. Everything matches. What a loser. Man, I'm cold. My ribs are really cold. Hello, baby.
You probably don't want to do that. They're checking off.
I can tell.
Yeah. Inside lane's not moving, and your outside lane's all checking up.
I did pretty good for like that, like 3/4 of the race, and then all of a sudden the leaders get risky and they get involved.
Really?
That's what happened the last race.
That's awesome.
But the leader breaks in the corner, one doesn't hit the rams him in the back. Cars are
so
everywhere.
One hits the brake to slow down, the other one just drives straight through them.
Yeah.
Sounds like any normal race.
Yep. And iRacing.
No, it's not that bad.
Well, man.
He's off, and it's green. Wow, they checked up bad there. 3 did not go. He's like,
he almost got me. He almost.
It's like he's steering with a keyboard.
I'm gonna get 3 wide, I don't give a shit.
No hole. Clear all around.
Yeah, you're clear inside and out.
Good job.
3 did not go.
I know. It was like grin, he's like, oh, the leaves are going, let's not hit the gas.
Moron.
Got the S there. There was multiple.
Whatever.
How long till the next track? Next track? Next track?
5 laps.
The way they're racing, it won't be that long. You're driving in a little hard, didn't you?
Yeah, I was using a little brake. I think I was.
You don't know what you think?
Yeah, my foot's on the brake a little bit.
Oh, I found out I had two $50 Visa gift cards too.
What?
Yeah, forgot about them.
Wow.
So that would make it $400 just straight off. Plus the paintful stuff all might sell depending on the tank.
Sweet. I hope that tank doesn't work.
I hope I get the regulator back so I can at least sell it for some money.
Yeah. 41-1. Oh, 40.
You already won one?
No, 40.
40.1.
Yeah. Oh shit, I see a lot of people signing up.
Don't worry about it, you know where to hang. I'll get you through with this.
Didn't mean to do that.
Yes, you did. Don't lie.
Not really, because this track usually goes up and then down.
What are you talking?
To you, moron.
Not your problem at all. You had nowhere to go. I got way loose.
Yeah, I see a wreck soon.
It's been like that since the start.
Yeah.
You have a slow guy up front. Probably a guy on old tires.
Remember, a couple, quite a few people.
Clear.
Quite a few people, not betting.
I think some people in the back stayed out just so they can gain track position.
Yeah.
And then I think those four people up front are the ones that stayed out. iRacing has no transition sound, I've just heard.
Really?
Yeah. I hear it on the right ear and then all of a sudden straight to the left ear. Like, the car behind you right now, I hear all in the right ear. A little bit in the left.
He's spinning. Yeah,
he is.
Yeah, pretty safe.
I'm trying to catch back up here.
Can't tell if that's 3 wide or 2 wide in front.
I can't tell. There's a car in front of me. They're 3 wide.
Now they're 2 wide. Oh, 2 wide.
Oh yeah, with these headsets, dude, you could hear like so much better.
It sounds about the same as my other one.
Okay, 17, just brake right in front of me.
Maybe you went into hard hole. Never thought of that, did you?
Oh shit!
Hey, you didn't hit nothing. It's fine.
Clear low, inside, clear. Good job.
Well, try to go past the 17 on the high side, but I can't.
Michael, are you bump drafting me?
I thought you could have too. If you're getting a zero, it's most likely.
Outside.
Jeez.
Jesus.
Still out there.
He's up next against the wall.
Go there.
You overdrove it there. You're clear.
Oh, somebody hit the wall.
No, it's fine.
Well, yeah, I know that. But
that one guy to your outside, though, I thought he was going to pass you, but then he's like, oh, let's hit the gas, and he completely just screwed himself.
Oh, I thought it was you. It said his name, so, from last lap. Working, though.
Man, that 3 screwed you over so bad. It's taking you forever to pass
everything outside.
Yeah.
That was close right there. The head.
I'm 49 to check up real quick.
Oh, my screen blinks a lot now.
Blinks?
I mean, not blinks, twitches.
Oh. Didn't you say only in the corner though?
Yeah, but now it's almost everywhere.
I bet you if you had a separate hard drive, it wouldn't do that.
Probably.
Cause that's all getting saved straight to the hard drive on iRacing.
Yeah.
Or have a separate hard drive just for iRacing, a small little SSD.
Outside.
Just go Suckers, man. Putting, man.
Being a ton of SSD cards.
Yeah.
Or you could have just a straight hard drive for games, like a little 500.
Yeah.
Working outside. All clear. Good job. Outside.
Or you can have 500 for all videos.
Or that too.
That'd probably be your better choice.
Hornet's nest up here.
20 laps to go, man. 20 laps to go. Still there. Clear high.
You're clear up high.
Up.
Go high, high, high. High, high, high. Low. That's a slow car right there. Okay, or you can try and bump draft. I saw that happen.
Of course, you have a better view than me.
Yeah, that's what we're blinking pretty bad. You can pinch that 9 up against the wall coming down the straightaway or whatever part on the outside just to slow them down.
Oh, you ass!
You're fine. You're fine. You're fine, 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 fine.
You gave me a fucking 4X.
It's fine. Calm down. You're not involved now, are you?
Sorry, Ken, I didn't mean to squeeze you out, too. I just kept getting loose and tight inside.
That was not your fault.
Yeah, Robert, that was pretty fun.
It was just racing.
Me in 1 and 2, but I got you in 3 and 4, so it's kind of hard.
You got loose. Actually, it looked like the 14 bounced off the wall and he was coming down.
I don't know what the 8 was thinking.
Was that the car that you
man,
hit?
That guy made
yeah.
It wide,
well, the guy hit the wall and I guess he was wanting to come down because he thought the guy was going to come down.
Yeah, I thought that was.
No fuel in tires again?
Coming
yep.
Off of two,
that
man,
was 14 laps on them
yeah,
tires.
Yeah,
I'm surprised we got
it.
Good run going. People are complaining now.
Times, and I tried to square it off coming off, and looked like he just, I mean, barely tapped my bumper, but got me wiggly, but I kept the
barrel tapped my bumper and got me wiggly, bub.
Who's dirty, bro?
Not coming up. I was watching both of y'all. Just a lot of.
I'm stupid.
Oh, yeah. In Michigan, there is.
Yeah, you are.
Huh?
You are.
I'm not stupid. People are. Do you go with two tires?
No, you don't want to screw yourself here.
Come on, Dick.
That helped me here.
Yeah, I know.
Hey man, you're
down, cut down, cut down,
like
cut down.
Far away from your mouth again. Just double check that for us, please.
Oh yeah.
Slid him there.
Why do these kids every damn time?
Oh,
I
do.
Know, man.
You got lucky. You were gonna slide through him, but your car like drifted.
As soon as I hit the gas,
I know.
Brake, though, to stop, it slid.
9 looks like he got rear-ended. He knew he was on the outside of you at one point. Do you come out of your pit stall in first or second gear?
Yeah, first.
That was close.
What?
10 has damage. You shouldn't have to worry about him. I'm gonna go back and look at how close that really was.
Keep forgetting the speed limit's 55.
I was going 58.
Well, people took two tires, I believe.
Alright, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind the 10.
You believe? Oh, wow. Yeah, 10 barely beat you.
What the hell?
It was a good race off pit road. That's all that matters. You didn't? I don't know. Did you lose anything yet? No.
I don't know.
I don't think you did.
I gained a couple.
You gained one.
Well, I thought we were a lot further than 20 laps.
No.
They're only lap 19. Duh.
you're driving your ass off every lap. It seems like you're further along.
Especially here, man. You are doing that every lap.
Yeah, like I told some other people on the race yesterday. Like I literally am, like wore out after my race here because you're just driving hard every lap.
No, you're. Really?
One to go.
What?
That could be wore out.
Concentration here to get that exact line every
time. Someone really say they're wore out?
Yeah, for each race.
Just because the track's so goddamn big, there's no grooves.
His butt might be hurting.
Cool.
I don't know about you guys, but this is a real good race for me. I'm like so happy. Went from 20th to 7th, and that was all from passing just about.
Line up behind the 13.
Yeah, huh?
Yeah, this track's real fun because there's so much space. It's really just about.
Wait, did that guy just say 20th to 7th?
Yeah.
There's only 19 cars.
This is only my 4th race here this week, but man, every single one has been just really, really good.
That makes no sense. There's 19 cars, but there is 20 cars total. What was supposed to be, so someone didn't show up.
Really hard to race and good finishes.
You're starting the outside again.
So,
is that good or bad?
I don't care, I just bump drafted, dude.
I'm trying to get further to fifth.
The
I'm
asking,
like,
for,
racing groove the top or the bottom?
Star, but I'm
still
trying
more
to
like
get it
middle.
Up, and I
so, bottom. His bottom gets to pretty much choose where the outside guy goes.
Yeah.
Damn, that's good.
Strategy for our
car. Code number one.
Coming to the green here, bud.
Jared Morgard.
Where is he?
He is currently 12th. Why?
I'm just asking.
He didn't start in the pool, the three car did.
Base car's on, be ready.
It's green.
Be ready, green flag.
Need to clear low.
Attaboy, go get him, dude.
I can't believe I got a good start.
Outside.
Maybe everyone else is starting like in first gear so you can get a better jump. Low!
I saw that!
I was off, man, I had a guy going down underneath me, and I didn't want to, like, hit brake too hard right there. I tried to... I'm sorry.
I mean, I was full throttle, I didn't even let out.
13 car just got loose.
The guy behind me wanted to, I mean, dove in there pretty good, he got a nose under me. I really didn't want to... hit the brake that came up on you really quick. I don't know how. I don't know if it was a draft or what, but when he stuck a nose under, kind of put his foot about three wide. I just didn't want to
stop crying.
I was trying not to hit
the He's not. He's trying to defend his point.
Someone got me in the right rear quarter panel when we were checking up, and man, I almost lost it, but I only got a 0X out of it, but I don't know if my steering's weird. I don't know.
I hope you're steering.
Yeah, no, that was me. Four hours. We don't beat head on your bumper when they start flying.
Should I pit again?
I wouldn't.
I wouldn't.
Yeah, fresh tires in third position.
Spoiler.
Two.
So then I checked up and I did get you.
And he's
right
gone.
Here.
And he's back.
Hang on a second.
Hello, Twitcha. How are you, Twitcha?
It's
gone.
You know, it was kind of like my left front hits your right rear and it's definitely crumpled up, but it doesn't. I don't think it's going to affect you unless it screwed up your rear suspension, but I barely touched you.
No, I ain't mad at all. There was nothing you could do. I mean, even if I want to wreck my car, I can't blame you for anything. But yeah, I'm just lucky I saved it. I looked up and landed a 0X out of it.
Yeah, I was surprised we got a 0X too, but like I said, it wasn't.
He was surprised he got a 0X too.
Oh, I got a 4X! Oh.
It is got some bumper rub on it and it's all crumpled.
Close.
Yeah, too, man, you completely changed my.
What did I do?
I think it'll be okay.
Are you getting blamed for something?
Got your nose up under there, and I just—I didn't know what
are
to
you?
Do right there, except try not to crash. Yeah, your spoiler looks fine.
I wasn't listening. Were you getting blamed for something?
Settle down.
I think so.
All right, thank you. Yeah, I mean, luckily at this track when
because I already had my nose in it, I don't know why you didn't let off.
I think that kind of saved a lot of us.
You know when you let off late in the corner, your car moves up, right?
No.
That's what happens. If you go in too hot and you let off, the front tires stop sticking because you don't have all the weight, and rear tires won't want to stick, and it moves up sometimes. And that's what it looks like. You either got loose and moved up, or it just moved up when you let off. Because you've gone into a corner nice and hot and let off, and it move up or on you, haven't you?
No.
Gotta say
you've never had that happen.
You're gonna have to watch that replay.
Probably an exit a lot.
After for my in car.
I've known it happened.
How I saved it.
You did it earlier this race where you drove in really hot and it moved up on you. And
Oh yeah. You're right.
I hope I didn't shoot him right into the inside wall because like you literally.
Dude, I got so lucky there.
It was just like a hard left.
Well, like I said, this track is up and then back down.
I started behind the 12.
I can't really remember, but I think I missed the grass, and man, I was about almost 90 degrees sideways when I steered out of it, and I didn't turn back the other way. I didn't even get a 2x for loss of control. I was surprised.
Oh, really? Cool story, bro.
Yeah, I saw you were as far sideways as you could go. I just went right around you. That was a good save, though. I don't know how you got it.
You're gonna line up on the inside.
Honestly, I have no idea how I got it either. It was actually a lot easier than you might think. I can't give too much credit to my driving skills. It was more of the car just straightening itself out, but still, I had to turn it hard.
If I end up getting a computer built, I'm gonna take my laptop and bring it to my mom's.
Well, I'm glad you didn't.
That's cool.
Like I said, as soon as I turned you, I thought. And then it told me to let you pass, and it was taking you a little bit, and I thought.
You should go, like, all out like me, Nick.
How much did you even spend on yours?
It's the most terrifying feeling for you because
700?
It's like you can't do anything and you feel so bad about it. So I've been in that position.
I can use your Windows 7, right? And just buy a new key.
I have a key.
Oh, you? Oh yeah, you bought the 2, didn't you?
Yeah.
I thought you put that on your dad's laptop.
No.
Oh.
I ain't dog walking, so it's okay.
I have that and the CD.
Perfect occasion.
Do you have the CD?
No.
Oh.
Going down the straightaways, everybody's.
So I guess you saved it for
the
perfect
the
occasion
right.
When I build one, whenever.
Yeah.
Yeah, mine is like just barely.
Well, good. Right. So I don't have to put money towards this CD thing.
Like I said, yeah, I think it's okay.
That's all good.
I can send you the CD and the code if you want.
Yeah, the code for the other one you haven't used.
Yeah, I haven't. You touched it.
You've bought what, a 2-pack?
What?
The CD?
Spinning like
yeah, you bought a 2-pack, didn't you?
Tires.
Yeah, 32 and 64-bit.
The
and they're both two different codes?
Right
no, it's the same code.
Oh, it won't work that way.
Face cars off. Be ready.
I'll explain it to you later.
Green flag.
That percentage is a real time. Keep it up.
Where's
your last tire change?
11 to go.
Outside. Still there at your door. Door outside. Still outside.
Surprised that 13's so sick right there.
He scraped the wall.
Still out.
Really far there. Down the back stretch. I think those people in front of you are cheating. They like have NOS.
Still there. Clear.
Oh shit.
Inside. Clear.
Sorry about
inside.
That, 13.
Inside. Still there at the bottom. It's not a bunch of tentacles this time, but still there, still there.
There's a car inside.
Over Joe Vic.
Still
there.
How
the hell is the one still driving?
He doesn't look like it's that bad of damage.
I don't know.
Them leaders are cheating, they got NOS.
I have a sponsorship NOS.
Still there?
That's two completely different things.
Oh.
Yours is an energy drink, theirs is the NOS. Go faster.
He's giving me hell.
What'd he say?
He's giving you hell. Or you are.
I don't know.
Why is that like got up next to you? Got up to you next to you once and as we started the new ever path.
Good job, my man. You go up there and take
it. Wow, Chad, calm down with the language.
What'd he say?
With the F and A word and all the other stuff in between. You are really overdriving and getting in a turn one.
I screwed up my whole corner.
Yeah.
Or clear high.
Ooh, easy there.
Well, I got clear. Really close.
Outside. Still out there.
Loose?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw your car.
Well, I was on the freaking thing.
Oh, that's the three car, I believe, behind you. Grayed out.
Good job, man. Don't beat that thing up. Okay, stop. Settle in and get that rhythm.
Come on, man.
You're clear of it.
Woohoo!
You still have one restart left.
I know.
Caught up, you're not better. You're not okay. Zero's close. Don't get that son of a bitch. Caught up you, I had a guy right on my ass, and then that guy was inside, and I just tried to let off the gas.
Yeah, I gotta figure out something, how to better record.
Yeah, I was trying to.
You probably won't be able to record iRacing unless it's on a different hard drive.
Yeah.
Because you're recording to the same exact hard drive that iRacing is on, and that's one reason why.
You always think you're going to be the first one on the radio going, check up, check up, check up, but there's always someone quicker.
Yeah.
Probably that's why. I gotta see how much it's of the hard drive.
It's hard for me to say it real quick when they're...
Do what?
Like, 10 car lengths in front of me. I can't exactly
it's
see
not,
what's happening.
Well, like, how much... extra room you have on your hard drive, it's just that because you're saving it to your hard drive is that reason.
Yeah, and then the HDDD, whatever it's called, is pretty much, it's saving on the computer at the same time trying to play iRacing.
Yeah, the hard drive.
Yeah.
My
orange light blinks a lot.
Your orange light?
Three laps to go.
Well, the light for the hard drive.
Oh.
On my
man,
case.
I really touched that guy. I feel bad.
Should I pit?
No.
And the whole field pitting.
Check them, I guess.
Thank you, sir.
Nah, I
wrote it
in the way it was.
5 to go.
I should hit my car's not as fast with this quarter panel damage, but not too bad.
Who took out the 12? I believe the 10?
No, I don't know.
I figured a couple more would have pitted.
Probably my next paycheck.
Yeah, me too.
Get a hard drive.
Just want to save your videos too?
Yeah, that hard drive's only dedicated to videos.
Yeah.
If you had like 10 to go, maybe, but probably just too short a lap.
I don't know how I'm gonna pass the one.
If there was like 15 to go, it would probably be worth it.
Yeah, the tires are. I stayed out on old tires a couple of races ago and it worked out real well, so. This probably ain't gonna help me.
Learn from your.
Alright, what's the strategy now?
That's all.
Spotter.
Just drive it.
Alright.
That's all you can do.
My head, everybody behind me was pitted. Yeah, then when I stayed out on the old tires that last race, it worked out well for me. That was actually an accident.
Yeah, I'm taking 2 tires. It'd be good.
Hey, you took 2 tires?
Nah,
good job, Bobby.
I had stayed out because I wanted to go to the back. Because it was getting real crazy. Well, I stayed out and it was 2 to green and I couldn't pit, so I had to stay out there on old tires and
aww,
it worked.
Cool story, bro. Nobody cares. Hell, I don't.
I'm trying real hard to win my first station wide race. Got a bunch of trucks, man. But not
really? You're trying this hard just to win a nationwide race?
It's gonna be on the outside.
I won a car.
The 13th. Cranberry doesn't count. Stop trying. I could barely win now this season.
Oh,
only won what, like 3?
Who, you?
Yeah.
I wouldn't worry about it.
I've only won one of these.
I would've had like at least...
Who's that Bristol guy? The...
5 to 10 by now, but this season blows.
You're really... thinking you're really
well,
good.
Step.
Even
they've
been stuck in really low
throw.
Splits a lot.
Well, now I'm at 2400.
Here.
That's
better.
Class, then
racing off you.
I've been pretty much racing top splits.
Okay,
top to second splits.
Too much
yeah, but
handle.
Even if you think about it, 2400 is pretty much the average of everyone now.
Yeah.
The 2000s is average. If you get above 3000, you're in good shape.
Yeah.
If I was going to run A, I'd have to run fixed, but I don't know how to set up the car anyhow.
Well, that's my problem. I have to work on trying to set this car up. I just don't have a lot of practice.
Oh, I know working a target, my paycheck's gonna be probably...
$10.
The front end's too low or too high
what
or something
hell?
Like that.
What the hell was he doing?
He might jump as soon as the pace car goes in, I'm not sure. Be careful, watch. He's going.
That, can we protest that?
No, you can't.
Why not?
Seen a guy in Indy car do it before. I knew he was gonna do that.
A half a second lead, that's retarded.
I knew something like that was gonna happen.
He's a loser.
You can't overdrive it here, you have guards with fresh tires behind you.
I can?
You can.
Oh.
You still run up your tires faster than they will. They have fresh tires than you.
Two cars behind me?
Everyone pretty much behind you. You said most people pitted.
Oh.
Aren't you glad you had me here to tell you that he was probably going to go?
Yeah.
They're like, what's he doing? I've seen one guy do that before, that was in a new car.
I don't know how to pass him.
Best bet's gonna be try the wherever. That right there just screwed you.
Dude, my screen is fucking blinking so much. I mean, twitching. Oh, sucks, I need to get a new hard drive. That scared me major. Oh well, it's like second place.
Good race.
Yeah.
Come in there, Jared.